28, Vic Ballard. Ballard over the right side, out across the 45. And that's the end of the first quarter of action here at Liberty Bowl Memorial Stadium. Memphis, no score. Mississippi State, 17. End zone. We have two teams competing in the Ashley Furniture's Dash for Cash. Team one is Jody and Austin. Team two is Tony and Diego. Each team is going to weave their recliners through the cones from the goal line out to the 20-yard line, around the final cone, and all the way back. The first team that crosses the goal line wins $200 in merchandise courtesy of Ashley Furniture. On your mark, get set, and go! Team one is off to the early lead. Weaving in and out of the cones, knocking a few down. Oh, the big turn. Team one is in the lead. Team two took a wrong turn. There's your winner right there, folks. Team number one, Jody and Austin, congratulations. You won $200.